What's up, guys? Drumrolls11 here, and today I'm coming at you with another Infinite Warfare Zombies Wonder Weapon gameplay video. So today I just got the Discord Wonder Weapon for the first time, and I'm just gonna be using it. So yeah.
Totally want to do that again.
So this, I'm not entirely sure what it does, but you know, let's find out. Yeah, I must have hit that. That's awesome, they explode? That's so cool. So yeah, I got that and the baby's breath. So yeah, I got up and at 'em. Bomb stoppers, tough enough, and I think in a second I'm gonna be getting on. Dumbest thing of all time. This is like whistling sound every time you pull it up. I'm just gonna train here for a while. Yeah, that's good. You saw him just like break it down. Yeah, I mean, since I got this, the only one I have left to do is the head cutter. I don't even know if I should. It's not a very good weapon, because, it's probably the worst thing for. With the head cutter being the worst, shredder being second best, face melter being second best, and just broken best. Because, let me just say this, none of them are bad, per se. But there are worse.
I love when we get more ammo.
All my videos. I'm getting a really soon. It's gonna be like a good one again. Turtle Beach one. So I'm just gonna get another one and if I hit them like stop that.
Shout out to our special guest.
Run, peasants, run. Trigger and it'll just get you out of any situation. Both of these pistols. The problem is that round, like, 20-ish, I'm around, around 21, that's when the farm starts going with the zombies. Mistake the clown spawn for the wheat spawn. I guess I should just watch out the audio cues instead, but it's still just not audio cues, but I mean that's it. Quote they say in wheat spawns.
That's one. Just two more. You've got yourself a prize.
Putting up one hell of a fight.
kidding? Really?
You and Groot can hit it off better this time around.
Make it through this round, but just keep the groove on. I'll get a max ammo and I'll be able to. Yeah. My goal for this round is gonna be. If I make it to round 30,
oh, this ought to come in handy.
All you gotta do is just train. Like every minute, you just gotta look back at the fire shot.
My fate and fortune.
deal there.
A bit close there. Help me, David. Okay. Let's go, scene 26.
No! It's all wrong. You aren't supposed to kill the brute.
Some other game that gives you free perks. Seriously, if I got that, I would just be so happy. Come on, bro, 1v1 me.
I'm totally not on the menu today.
How many knives is this gonna take? Oh, I just keep missing. So I can just go grab a banana. Final scene, guys. Final scene.
Your soul
will be mine.
Seriously, that is perfect. Zombies in Spaceland Discord weapon tutorial. I mean, not tutorial. Weapon gameplay. Man, that was really cool. Really awesome gun. Really like that. How many keys did I get? Oh, yes, rare zombie crate. Come on, guys. Guys, come on. If we get, like, anything, any gun variant with the gambler effect, I'm going to just be so happy. Come on. Yeah. No. Thanks. Oh, get packed. Two more of those. Wow. How many of these do I have now? Seriously. I used up one for my last video. Two videos ago. How many do I have now? You know, I have four of these. I got four. Get packed. I would have five if I didn't use one, but still, that's awesome. You know, I forgive you for not giving me the MV4 Prosperity or some other thing with Gambler on it. But anyway, that's the video. Good night, guys, or good morning, or whatever. Goodbye, wherever you live. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. I'm exhausted. Goodbye.